I was gonna say, Dark Void, you kind of beat me to the punchline there. I was getting ready to start. But hey, welcome back. Yeah, and welcome back all you other Coop operatives out there. Yeah, thanks for jumping by and joining me on the couch today, as well as anybody else that happens to jump by. Yeah, doing a little bit of Minecraft. I was originally thinking doing some, what do you call them, Fatal Bullet SAO, but I was like, yeah, I'm not feeling like that. Like, I'm still sort of riding the Stardew Valley hype train, so I'm just kind of like, I want to play Minecraft. You know, I'm going to keep in, I don't know, I'm kind of in the mood for those types of games, so yeah, I'm just going to roll with it for now. But yeah, how you doing? Yeah, welcome back. I might have a couple others join in here later, but well, for now, we can go ahead and get started, though. Let me see, I'll go ahead and switch this over. Haven't actually set up the world or anything yet. Figured that I'd do it here on stream, though, so so my darn cell phone, my darn cell phone's been giving me so much problem lately with the battery. Let me see. It's at 16%. I'll just leave it for a little while. Stayed up all night playing it. Hey man, I didn't, like, by the time I finished the last episode last night, like, it was like a solid like 2 o'clock or something. The good thing is I have off today, so I'm like, eh, you know what? Let's just, I don't know, I'm having fun. Let's just roll with it. World name. Let me think. What do we want to name it? I don't know. Let's see. Land of the... Let me think. Oh, that's actually pretty solid. I like where you're going. I like where you're going with that. Yeah, that actually works. Land of the Couch. Yeah, thanks for the suggestion, dude. That's actually pretty solid. I do quite like that. Not peaceful. Hard. There we go. You know, let's just do it. I know some people are like, oh, don't use the bonus chest. But I'm also kind of like, I don't know. I don't want to punch a tree as soon as I drop in. You know what I mean? Like, I'm just kind of like, I don't want to chop trees for like 10 minutes with my bare hands. Simulation distance, sure. I don't know what some of these settings honestly mean. Show coordinates, I generally like to do that just because kind of like to see, honestly, like where I'm at. Let's see. You know, all this is just bonus stuff. Yeah, no cheats. All that to stay on. Good, good, good. Multiplayer. I will say, I do quite like the Conquest. The Conquest pack is pretty solid. I think I'm going to roll with that. Makes it a lot more like fantasy RPG. Oh, yeah. Yeah, use the bonus chest all the time. Yeah, I mean, that's the thing, right? It's just like starting into it, like, I'm just kind of like, eh. Also, hey, Mitchell, how you doing, dude? Yeah, Dark Void, for your information, the current chatter on the other end, that's the other host here at CoopCouch Gaming, good old Mitchell. He's the one I told you about in the military. Looks like he was able to drop by for a second, leave a chat. But, all right, I think we're pretty much good, though. As far as the seed, we'll just go random. Yeah, great. Let's do it. Military man. Yeah, you right. Oh yeah. Yeah, he definitely is a busy folk. What with him being in the military and all. Oh yeah. oh yeah. Mitchell, I told you, I'm sure I told, yeah, me and you spoke on the phone earlier. Last night, so I ended up switching to Stardew Valley, right? At first I was playing Devil May Cry. I got so mad. Oh, I am so mad. At how, that game made me mad, not gonna lie. Oh, yeah, his name is Mitchell. Oh, that's true. I haven't even said mine. Yeah, Donovan over on this end. Hello. Nice to meet you. Usually I just, I don't know. Usually I'm just the guy on the couch or whatever. I generally go unnamed. But, oh yeah. That is true. Yeah, your nickname around here, yeah, good old Goblin Foot Mitchell. So, a little reference for that. If you go back and watch, oh, okay, no, it's still loading. If you go back and rewatch some of the old vids, I did a Soul Calibur playthrough because I think I was sick or Mitchell was sick at the time, and we had to do some solo stuff, right? But I created a Soul Calibur character based on the combination of all of Mitchell's extremes, and it ended up turning into Goblin Foot Mitchell. Yeah, Mitchell. The world name is... Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Yeah, the world name is Land of the Couch. I was going to say, because I put in Land of the, and then, yeah, Dark Void over here. Yeah, Dark Void over here recommended Couch, and I was just like, hey, that's a good one right there. That's a good one, I tell you what. Generate that world. Load those resources. Get her done. Look at that monk. He's getting ready to excommunicate some poor defenseless town folk. Oh, they had to stick me in a jungle. Oh, I hate this immediately. Emotes. This is different. I wave in frustration at my current predicament. They stuck me. Yeah, I know. Good luck finding the bonus chest. I'm in the middle of nowhere on top of a tree. How am I supposed to get down? Okay. Okay, we got it. We got it. Okay. Okay. Where would the darn bonus chest be at? I mean, it's got to be on the ground level, right? It's not going to be in a tree somewhere. Ah, there it is. There it is. Yo! Oh! That was closer than I would have liked. Not going to lie. Oh, ow, just skewered myself on the bamboo. Oh, well, you hate to see it. But you know, we actually got out of the tree, and that's all that matters. Go ahead and grab some torches. Right, yeah, who starts without a starting chest, am I right? I'm just kind of like, I don't know. I don't want to spend, like, all of the starting bit by just like chopping trees the whole day. You know what I mean? I'm just kind of like, eh. I mean, it's fine, but also I just kind of like to get like straight into the action. Also, having multiple different types of wood when you can't really get more of it's very counterproductive. Also, like how I'm just like organizing my inventory. I do that quite frequent. I'm weird like that, okay? Actually, we'll go ahead and keep the map. Let's go ahead and use it. Put us up in the top corner. Why would they ever want us to do that? That is the worst for us. When they added it, I never looked back. Right? Yeah, it just kind of like... Yeah, bonus chest for days. Oh, wow. Okay, this is actually a pretty decent start as far as like... access to food and everything is concerned. This actually might not be bad. This might be a pretty decent place to start. But I definitely want to build a bed as soon as possible, so I can just like, so that I can forget that the forest jungle ever existed, because I hate trying to build in a jungle forest, man. Creeper, oh man. Dude, I forgot about that song. I'm sure you probably know what song I'm referencing, but yeah, Creeper, oh man. Yeah, I forgot that song even existed, dude. Like, and now I'm just gonna be, now that's just gonna be going through my head just the whole evening. Thanks. let's see, I need to be able to hear the TV. Here we go. Sing it. Do you really want to hear me sing a song? I mean, I'm not Larry. I cannot sing songs. And people really don't want to sing songs with me either. Foot Mitchell demands it. Dude, I don't know the lyrics. I just remember, I don't know. Now, if you wanted me to, I could go old school, like real old school, and start singing some Tobuscus, though. Good old Safety Torch. Safety Torch. Oh, goodness. Yeah, if you want to go way back. But, yeah, I do not know the lyrics, man. Yeah, Safety Torch. Safety Torch is classic, dude. Well, time to need more watermelon. But I did see a mountain over here, and that looks very promising. So that's where I'm heading, by the way. Just so that people are aware. Oh, yeah, nugget, biscuit, nugget in a biscuit. Nugget, biscuit, nugget in a biscuit. Nugget, biscuit, nugget in a biscuit. Put it on mashed potatoes. Yeah, creeper, oh man. Yeah, we're back in the mine. Alright, yeah. I can't say I remember all. Ooh, I like the little treasure trove we got here. Oh wow, the water is very blue. Very blue dabba D over here. I don't know, I'm just kind of making my way over here to the mountain. Yeah, it was so good, bad. You are right. Like, you gotta love the effort that was put into it, at least. You know what I mean? You know? You gotta at least appreciate the effort. Well, I was kind of hoping that there would be some land along the mountainside, but, alas, it's all water. But this is pretty close to where maybe we can start to build, though. So let's just kind of explore the coast. What in the world are you? This tree is demon-possessed. We've just, like, entered into, like, the Berserk realm, where everything is just chaos and pain. Like, what am I looking at? Only blue dabba. Yeah. Yeah, drip. Yeah, quite literally drip, because it's nothing but water. Oh, goodness. All right, let's, what am I looking at? So, it's been a while since I've actually played Minecraft. I know they've updated it a lot, including but not limited to the demon trees, or whatever these are supposed to be. But, I mean, they look cool, question mark, but also I'm scared. Also, I cannot even make a simple jump. As I stated yesterday, I am not good at video games. Ooh! Ooh, I found where we're building! Woo! Whoa, that was a little hazardous, but okay. Look at that! Whoa! Oh, this is pretty cool. Like stalagmite situations? Stalagmites, stalactites. I don't know what to really call them, but they's something. All right, well, let's just bust our way through here. It's cool, right? Yeah, straight up, like, dude. Oh, I forgot. Yeah, the caves and cliff update is like out now, right? Yeah, the cave and cliff update. Oh, that's so cool. Yeah. Oh man, there's gonna be a lot to explore then. Ouch. No. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna be able to get, axe. There we go. I'm gonna be able to get stone, and then we can just replace these with stone. So I don't really need to keep the wood ones. We can just burn through those pretty quick. Right? I was gonna say, yeah, I'm pretty sure that Dark Void might already sub to the YouTube. I know that he said that he was going to check it out yesterday, but yeah. Because I know, yeah, on YouTube, we actually got a couple of new subs within the past couple weeks, so. Oh, yeah. Well, thank you, dude. Let's see. Get ourselves some coal. Oh, garbage. I hate it when I'm trying to mine something and then, like, turn last minute thinking that I have enough time for it to like finish cutting, right? But then like it's actually not, and then it's just like, oh, now I have to try to cut the same block over again. Oh yeah, the tedium of trying to be speedy. Let's see. Well, first and foremost, we don't really want to dig too deep yet, because we need to actually get some wood and make some proper tools and such. So let's do that first before we do anything else. Here we go. Hey, look, wait, what? Dawn from the Christmas special, what? What am I looking at? Oh, are you talking that I'm wearing all red? What, because what, I've got my waffle pajamas? And happen to be wearing a red shirt? Whoa, I actually just realized I am wearing completely red. I'm wearing my waffle jams with my my plaid overshirt. Oh, the emojis in chat. I thought you were talking because I'm wearing red like Santa. I'm over here thinking too much into it, I guess. Oh, goodness. Because, yeah, like straight up, yeah, during the Christmas special, I came out dressed all Santa-like. And, yeah. Yeah, I did just realize I put on nothing but red, though. Never watched that move. Yeah, so we had, like a while back, well, this past Christmas, we did like a Christmas special, right? Where, what do you call them? We just played a bunch of games, and that was pretty much it. But, I also dressed as Santa Claus, during that. And it was pretty darn fun, not gonna lie. It was pretty fun, albeit chaotic, because we did a lot of multiplayer stuff, and, yeah, we had a bunch of people from chat join in. So, pretty much, you know, whenever you get chat involved with anything, you're pretty much guaranteed to have just pure chaos. Regardless of how you try to keep everything together, it always dissolves in the chaos. But, like, a good chaos. A controlled chaos, like a chaotic good. If we were going alignment table over here. Yeah, definitely chaotic good. I was going to say, yeah, Mitchell, you said that you're hoping to be able to get back into some streaming too. Now you're kind of, you know, set where you're at. So, that'd be pretty cool. Be able to start doing some more co-op stuff and, you know, doing your own solo stuff, you know? That'd be pretty dang cool. Pretty ding dang cool if I had... Ooh, excuse me. excuse me. All right, I need to, like, make this to where it's not annoying. There we go. Yeah, because if I'm going to have to try to jump all the way around every time I fall in the water, which guarantee will happen a lot, then I just don't want that to happen. Because I really don't. let's see. I was going to say, Mitchell or Dark Void, how's my audio level sounding? I know I adjusted some stuff last night, because I know... during the first half of the stream, it was a little rough, but, oh yeah, dude. Oh yeah. Yeah. I was gonna say it'd be great, be able to get, you know, the actual proper coop couch situation, rolling back, into it. Crafting table. I do need to be mindful because there are monsters about. Audio's good? Okay, yeah, I made some tweaks, which is why I was running a little late tonight. Because I had originally planned to start at about 8:30, but I was like, you know what, let's fix the audio stuff first, that way I won't have to worry about it, hopefully, for at least, like, 2 days. Then I won't have to worry about it until, like, literally the next time that I try the stream, because for some reason it varies every single time I plug stuff up. It's so annoying. I don't know what a skulker shell is, but I don't think I want to find out. Nah, what we need. Well, yeah, we'll go ahead and do a furnace, but we need to make... Don't really need a map, right? Okay, I forgot. Yeah, using the analog stick is counterproductive. Yeah, just do the point-and-click adventure style here. Furnace, what do we got? We'll make some more sticks. Stone sword, stone axe, and stone pickaxe. All right, we're fully equipped. Perfect. So what we can do, Get rid of you. Put you there. Stone axe. That's what you like to see right there. Okay. Don't really need you in a main slot. I could go ahead. There. That'll work. Because now what we can do... Now what we can do... is fight things with weapons made of... Well... It's a little obvious, but yeah, fight things with weapons made of stone. I don't know. I had a joke, but then my brain was like, try to just say it in such an unfunny manner. Just say it as unfunny as you can. And, yeah, my mouth started to, and then my brain was like, no, you know, you really just shouldn't say anything. Because if you say anything, it's just gonna be bad. That's true. My mic... Well, the thing is, I got the mic used to begin with. It was broken. I fixed it, quote-unquote fixed it. It's still been giving me trouble ever since I fixed it. Not to mention the old mic that I had before that also just went kaput. Needless to say, I would say the main problem is, mics being old and broken. I think is my main issue here. But, let me think. Okay, so we're all equipped now, so it should just be a matter of... I'm surprised there's no enemies. Where's the enemies at? I was kind of hoping to, like, beat some stuff with some weapons here. Man, this place is actually pretty dang cool, though. Not gonna lie. Like, the little stalag... I wonder what you can make with that stuff. Probably nothing. It's probably decorative. I mean, yeah, decorative has its place in Minecraft. Says, ooh, I do not want to fight you. No, no, no. Yeah, I eat. I don't quite know. Oh, Butterfinger. I was like, what is that emoji again? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. It's going to say, ouch. I will not take damage. Even though I just did. Okay, I'm thinking what we can maybe do while we wait the night out. I really need to just, like, acquire a large sum of money in the form of wood. Excuse me. You know, honestly, and I don't want to be the one person that's, like... And maybe I am just the one person that doesn't like them, but, like... Gotta say, Butterfinger is pretty low on the candy list for me. Not gonna lie. Like, I don't know what it is about him. It's just like... Now, if you actually want something good... garbage. I haven't had it in so long. Whatchamacallit bar. I think, right? Whatchamacallit. Or is it... What do you call it? Oh, I'm getting killed by... Oh, it's a skelly demon. Ow, that's my face. I know, I don't. I mean, Reese's is okay. Like, you know, I'm not gonna turn down a Reese's. But like, if you're thinking like top candies, like, yeah, the whatchamacallit or whatever you call it, however you say it, is pretty dang good. Wow, that zombie died like instantly. What in the world? That was like two hits. Did I just like forge the, Donovan has many takes and none of them are good. Correction, few. Yeah, that's about right. I mean, if you really want to see the peak of entertainment, go back and watch the Christmas special, when we played Mario Kart. You will see how absolutely unnecessarily contrarian I can be. Mitchell knows what I'm talking about. Right? You know, not being able to see the walls. Oh. Yeah, yeah. Oh, goodness. Yeah. But it is true, though, like, if I'm being honest here. So in Mario Kart, am I the only one that thinks it's difficult to see, like, where the walls are? like when you're going, like, you know, or at least in the newer Mario Karts, right? Like, as you're like moving, it's hard to see the walls as they come up, right? And the problem is, if you can't see them, then you assume they're there, and if they're not there, then you careen off the track. And if you careen off the track, then you lose the race. You know what I mean? Like, and that is no good. So I'm just like, I don't know. I can't be the only one. I know I am, but that's not an excuse for the game to be bad. Sorry. Don't get me wrong. I really like Minecraft. I really like Mario Kart. Oh, goodness. So what kind of wood did I just pick up? Is that dark oak? Oh, it is, actually. Perfect. I actually like to use dark oak for stuff. In the army to fix your eyes, yeah. Well, you know, gotta do what you gotta do. And what I gotta do is complain about how you can't see walls in Mario Kart. Well, complain about how I can't see walls in Mario Kart, rather. Goodness. Cutting down all the trees, cutting them down here. Not a hot take, Christmas special. That's true. I will say, yeah, the Christmas special, like last minute, we were talking about how we should like try to come up with something. And we had a song that we didn't use because we were planning to use it for our old Dark Souls playthrough. But we ended up not using it. So what we did, I mean, since I have everything in mid-eye, like it's just all mid-eye, what we did is just changed up the instruments that were used, and generated a little Christmas style little jingle, based on it. Have some bells and some, bing, 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 and all that jazz, you know. But no, that actually turned out really good. Like, I will say. Well, that... Alright, so that... And then... the Bloodborne. The Bloodborne playthrough theme. I will say, that's the one that I probably spent the most time trying to, like, get good. Because, that one actually... Like, I was really happy with how the Bloodborne one turned out. Like, I will say, that's probably... I will say Christmas is probably top tier. Garbage. Why are there so many zombies here for some reason? Get out of here. Get out of my room. I'm playing Minecraft. Oh, goodness. Yeah, the zombies over here trying to mess me up. Let's see. Get one of these. But, where was my brain trying to take my dialogue? Oh, the songs. Yeah. I was gonna say the music, like I know me and you talked about it, like actually wanting to have a music box made with that theme on it. Like that would be so cool. Like, and that would be totally doable, I would think. Cause like, that's garbage. What in the world? Why is there a hat having zombie coming up into my turf? This is my forestry, not his. And the spoder over here, he's trying to hide out like a ninja. Not the streamer ninja that plays Fortnite or whatever. I'm talking a demon ninja. Like a ninja. Sorry. Sorry, I am I am a goof. I do not dialogue. Okay, let's see. What do we got? Man, I hate having partially cut trees. That is actually a sin in Minecraft if you leave a tree unfinished. Like, you have to cut the tree 100%. There cannot be any floating chunks. I hate floating chunks in Minecraft. I don't know. It's just like it's a personal preference thing. It's just like, I don't know. Just the one part of my brain that's just like, there's something wrong with the world. Just kicks in. Like, if I see a block floating. Like, you know what I mean? Yeah, that part of my brain that just says that everything with the world is wrong just kicks in, and then I have to correct it, like, every time. Also, I need to eat another apple. That was a delicious apple. I consume. Okay, let's chop, chop, chop. Definitely not me. Never leave a tree floating. And never in a million years. And also my darn axe broke, so now I'm gonna have to use my fists, my bare hands. Oh, these actually act as vines. Perfect. Okay, that's neat. Yeah, good old Game Grumps reference. Consume Privosec! It'll bring you joy! yeah, good old Game Grumps. Dude, Game Grumps actually are just celebrating their 10-year anniversary. Like, I don't know if you saw that, but yeah, they've been doing a lot of 10-year anniversary stuff lately, which has been pretty cool. Ah, oh, man, I looked at that. But yeah, they're doing like a little celebration thing at the moment, which is pretty cool. Yep. You know, honestly, I'm glad, because I mentioned this actually last time that I played Minecraft. Last time I played Minecraft, I did like a hardcore world. So like, you know, you can only die once. Right? Yeah, I feel old, man. Like, I didn't actually get into Game Grumps until, like, the Danny era, right? But, like, I remember knowing about Game Grumps, like, before that, right? Like, when John was there. Like, I remember because a friend of mine told me that I needed to watch, like, their Goof Troop playthrough. Which is why I sometimes just occasionally just, like, break out Goof Troop. Just like, you know what I mean? But yeah, like, I remember watching that, and I was like, eh, that's okay, yeah, I see the entertainment, but also, I don't know, I've got other stuff to do. That was, like, at the height of, like, RuneScape for me, so I was a little preoccupied. Right? Dude, straight up, this is, the texture pack is Conquest, is what it's called. Yeah, Conquest Texture Pack. And it's like, it turns Minecraft into like a, like straight up a, like a fantasy RPG. And it's so cool. I was gonna say, honestly, I will say, I feel like the Danny era is better. Like, you know, not to hate on John. Like, John's great. But like, I feel like the charisma that Danny brings to the table, alongside Aaron, is like pretty top tier, you know what I mean? Like, I feel like they've got a connection that I don't think that the original duo was really able to like produce as well, you know what I mean? But in either case, I think it's pretty cool. That being said, I actually haven't been watching actively watching their stuff too frequent lately. I need to get back into it, but, lately I've just been doing a little bit of this, a little bit of that. Gotta say though, I wasn't even planning on playing Minecraft tonight. I don't know if, either of you seen, I was originally, scheduled to, pretty neat, some would say. Yeah, it's pretty neat, But, now, I was originally planning on playing Fatal Bullet tonight, but then I was like, you know what? I had so much fun playing Stardew Valley that I just, like, want to keep playing games, like, in that sort of line, right? I was just like, eh, I just want to. Just me or anybody still playing Minecraft, Xbox One, normal Minecraft. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, I'm currently on the PlayStation 4. Like, I'm playing Minecraft PlayStation 4 at the moment. I don't know. I do not have an Xbox. I haven't had an Xbox since, like, the olden days. And even then, I had the Xbox in the olden days long after most other people had the Xbox in the olden days. That's just how I've always been with consoles. So, like, I'm a little out of the loop when it comes to Xbox. But, Mitchell, on the other hand, he has an Xbox. So he might be able to attest to, the quality of a Minecraft on his Xbox that I might not, because I do not know. Okay. Oh man, I really want to. I don't like whatever that noise was, quite frankly, but nothing happened. Also, oh, that was just like fungus. It's like, what kind of block is that? It's like, oh, it's a fungal block. You know. Some people would say it was a fun guy. I don't know. Jokes. Jokes and humor. Xbox edition a lot. Oh, really? Okay. Because I remember you and I played on PlayStation together at one point. That's when we made, what was it, New Jerusalem? Which was literally just like a fortress in the ground. Which, you know, was actually kind of cool. You know? You would think, oh, it's a fortress in the ground. But, like, it was actually pretty solid by the time we finished. Yeah, I was going to say, yeah, I know Mitchell's internet's a little all over the place there, so. Stopped about the time Realms came out. Yeah, I was going to say, like, once Realms came out, there was, like, weird, like, patches and stuff to the game that kind of, like, messed up some certain, like, it like, changed up some stuff, like, in not very good ways. So it was just kind of like, eh, all right. But I will say now, like, there's so much new stuff to it that, like, that's part of the reason I wanted to revisit it, honestly. It's like, they did add a lot of stuff. Okay, I need to put this box down, because I did not realize I am out of space here. Okay, what do we need? A cell signal in a concrete building? I mean, that sounds about right, but also, like, how are you getting any connection? Oh, garbage, I misplaced. Misplace that. Man, I really would like there to be a bit more like a flat land to work on here. I like to build on flat areas, but I mean, for now, just for survival's sake, we'll just hunker down here until we can get everything situated. Alright, there we go. Deuce vault. Oh yeah. I gotta go. It's all right, dude. I hope you're able to jump by again some other time. I know there's a chance I'll be streaming tomorrow. Probably not Minecraft tomorrow, but I'll be streaming some other stuff come tomorrow, most likely. So, yeah. Come back whenever, dude. I was gonna say, it's up to you, Mitchell, what your plans are. If you want, you can stick around a little bit. Granted, it's probably... what do you call them? It's probably a little bit laggy for you there. What in the world kind of... Oh, it's a little ladybug. A little ladybug got in here somehow. Oh, yeah. Yeah, thanks for dropping by, Dark Void. Oh, yeah. See you next time. Man, box is already full. Yeah, you have to get going. Nah, that's what I figured, dude. Yeah, I know that's going to be getting a little late for you. Yeah, no problem. Yeah, bye, Zuma, dude. Yeah, see you next time. As I'm trying to still... Oh, that was in-game. Because we're also having a thunderstorm here. So now I'm just confusing myself. Now I'm just confusing myself because it's raining in-game and also IRL. So now I'm just in a spot of, like... What am I even supposed to think? Is the thunder going to be ruining everything or not? That's the real... The tragedy of, I don't know, whatever you want to say. You know what? Alright, as much as I want to, like, build in this little tunnel entrance, there's really not a whole lot of space to do so, and it's, like, very, very rocky. So, I'm really thinking I need to find, like, a proper, like, flat land. I need to find, like, a proper, like, field that I can work from. So what we'll do, we'll follow the river. This will be our mining spot, though. Like, we can make this our mining spot, for sure. Because that area is just, like, super cool. But what we can do... Boat. An ore? Okay, an ore. Oh, it's a shovel. Okay, yeah, I forgot. Yeah, they updated that to where you do have to have a shovel. Yeah, that's okay. Ooh, here we go. And we're off. Alright, so we're just gonna, like, explore... Actually, you know what? No. Before I forget. Because, if I don't do something, then I'm absolutely gonna forget to, do something here. So... I'm gonna forget where this is even at, so what we're gonna do. Perfect. Now we'll always know where it's at, in theory. Until I die and end up in that tree again. Oh, garbage, and I ended up picking up the darn pickaxe again. Get out of here. Nobody asked for you, pickaxe. Get out of here. Alright, so. Now is the quest to go find new homelands. Man, it's really just rocky crags and ancient forests. You know, and then Nito shows up and unleashes a miasma of doom and death and stuff. And then everybody's sad. The witches of Izalith come around, just burn everything, just because they can. Not because they need to, just because they felt like it. Lord Gwyn and his Knights of Silver all show up and they're all like, hey, dragons? Nah, we got lightning now, thanks to the scaleless fellow over there. And Seath is the one that turned against his own and decided to be like, hey, not much, but try lightning maybe? And that's pretty much the whole plot of Dark Souls. Also, the furtive pygmy. I almost forgot him. yeah, I almost forgot about the furtive pygmy. But he shows up at some point and does a thing. Man, this actually... Oh, you know what? Call me crazy, but I kind of want to convert this into something. I kind of want to make this my home. Like, just this mountainside. That, I think, is actually what I want to do. But we might... Like, it looks like there's some flat... that's the Sahara, though. Or whatever it's called. We can maybe build at least a stationary fort. Until we can build, like, a proper structure. Because it looks like up here... On top of this mountain, a little hill here, it looks like it might be some flat land that we can sort of convert and use, which would be definitely ideal. Man, I really wish it would stop raining. Ah, creeper. Oh, get out of here. Nobody asked for you. Yeah, we could totally build here. Yeah, this is a very good spot. Yeah, I like this area. Yeah, we get it, you like to blow up and stuff. Yeah, we get it, you creepy creeper. Get out of here. Alright, so, yeah, this is definitely a good spot. We can build here. Oh, yeah, we can build here for sure. This is gonna be good. I seen a skeleton around here. Where did he go? Okay, where'd the ding-dang skeleton get to? He ran off. I don't trust it because he's gonna shoot me in the back. Where you at? Where you at, Skelly Man? Huh? I guess he's gone. Yeah, disappeared into the void, I suppose. Not that I'm really complaining. Not that I'm really complaining whatsoever, because quite frankly, I don't want to deal with him. So, by him disappearing, I don't have to deal with him. Okay, so let's go ahead and get some wood. And then what we'll do, it's about time that I take an intermission. So what we'll do, we'll go ahead and get some more wood. And then I'll take a little intermission. And then I'll be right back. But let's try to get as much wood as we can out of this axe first. Hopefully by then it'll be day and the rain of... Oh. Speaking, watch the rain stopped. Perfect. Oh, I'm getting shot. Where are you at? Oh, I knew it. The Skeleman. Stop shooting me. Stop. Get out of here. Oh, no, you don't. Okay. Ooh, okay. Having defeated his foes, the victorious Luther God's Light proceeds further onward with his quest. Sorry, that's the name that I usually go with for pretty much any video game. Like, a lot of video games end up with me having a Luther character. That's just how it be. I don't know what to tell you. But technically, this game, all of the main characters are Steve, right? Yeah, every main character in Minecraft is Steve. Except, I guess they're actually dependent on your character model. Because you also have the female Steve, which is what, what's the female model one called? Alice, that's what's called. I have no idea. Yeah, I honestly cannot recall off the top of my head. All right, but we are getting some work done here. I tell you what, this is going quite smooth. Oh, I see a creeper. Yo, nothing much, but this is my land now. Get out of here. Yeah, what you gonna do? Oh, and no, you don't. And no. Yeah, no, you don't, Mr. Creeper. I am not trusting you for a second. Go ahead and get some little saplings. Oh, got overhead hazards here. Gotta watch out for those. All right, yooch. All right, let's see. Eat some more melons. The melon. There we go. Perfect. That'll give us some extra health. All right, almost. Come on. All right, what we got? The problem is I have so many varying types of wood now. And generally speaking, well, it's okay. Generally, I like to just go with like just a single type of wood for like structural. And then I go with another type of wood for interior. That's generally how I'll build. And I usually like to go darker wood, lighter wood. But we could use birch. I mean, the birch in the conquest texture doesn't look half bad. I know, like, birch in the normal texture pack. Not quite a fan of it. It's almost like too... I don't know. It's too just like... It's too bright, I think, is the problem. Like the normal texture pack, like the birch wood is almost like too bright for like what I would like to see. You know what I mean? So generally, like I'll go the darker oak and then like the normal oak, for most structures. But we'll just use what we've got, which happens to be just oak and birch. So we'll just have slightly lighter shaded structures. This go around, at least for now. You know, that's not to say like once we actually start getting hey, what you doing there? I'm not a fan of Mr. Skelly. Could you stop hiding? Come out here and fight like a real skeleton, which is to say with your face in my sword. Where'd he go? Man, hate having to chase enemies around like this. Because I'm going to get shot off the cliff and then I'm going to lose all of my hearts. And then it just be over. Did he literally just disappear? This is what happened with the last skeleton. Like, what? What happens to them? It's like they just phase out of existence for a little while. I mean, I guess it is what it is. But also, it's like, could you maybe not do that? But, this is... Okay, this is a pretty decent start, though. I do like this hill. Like, we can definitely use... Like, we're going to build here. Like, this is too good a spot. Because, alright, so here's what I'm picturing, right? You know what? I'm gonna do it to you. You know I had to do it to him. I'm gonna tell you what my thoughts are on what I'm gonna build here in the next episode. So, for now, I'm gonna go ahead and switch us over. Because I... need to take a little intermission. Just a little one, though. So far, so good. You know, we haven't gotten killed by anything yet, which is a plus in my book. But, yeah, I will be back here momentarily, all right? So thank all you Coop operatives for jumping by, joining me on the couch, as well as anybody else that happened to come by as well. Thanks, Mitchell, for dropping by, as well as Dark Void. Yeah, thank you guys. For anybody that still happens to be there, I'll be right back. Yeah, see you soon.